In the Notes app, you can embed audio recordings, perhaps minutes of meetings or conversations you've had with a colleague, or maybe just ideas that you want to kind of get onto a piece of paper. But not only can you record just the audio, Notes will also do a live transcript for you, turning the audio into text. So all we need to do is press the attachments button down here, and then we're going to choose audio. Then we're going to press record, and then I can simply start talking into the iPhone, or have the iPhone on the table in the middle of the meeting, and it will pick up all the voices in the room. You can see it's recording down below, and then when I press the stop button, I can then access the live transcript. Tapping on here will bring up a text log of everything that I've just said, and of course I can add this to my note, simply by pressing the More Options button in the top, and then I can simply add this text into the body of my note. You'll see now my note has got that audio recording embedded at the top, and then the actual text of the conversation down there underneath. Of course, you can make changes to it if you need to, perhaps has misheard a word or two, which can be quite common, but then you've got that option then to keep that text and use it for whatever you want in the future. And that's just another way that iOS 18 has leveled up your iPhone, unlocking new abilities and new tricks. And if you want to learn more, please do subscribe to my channel down below. There are hundreds of iPhone quick tips waiting for you there.